A year and a half ago, I made the most spontaneous decision of my life so far. A decision to put the books on hold, walk away from my 9-to-5 job, and buy a one-way ticket to Queensland, Australia. There's a quote in John Green's book, Paper Towns, that says, "It is so hard to leave until you leave. And then it's the easiest goddamn thing in the world." I packed a couple of suitcases, put the rest of my stuff in storage, and flew 8,000 miles away by myself to a country where I knew nobody, with one mission in mind. I want to know I made the most of my life today, if I die tomorrow. Things by moving to a foreign country by myself. One, it will get lonely when you're getting your shit together, but always choose growth over company. Two, surround yourself with good people. 3, work to live, not the other way around. 4, only put off until tomorrow what you're willing to die having left undone. But watch this. You ready? Spider-Man. See that? Do you not believe me?
I didn't think you were gonna do it.
I'm Spider-Man, like actually. You see those scars from a spider biting me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
To the airport. Drop this one
off. Airport beach. Why are we going to the airport at 4 a.m., guys?
Hey guys, so my name is Dom. I'm Sav's best mate, and I'll show you.